Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to disable the Microsoft .NET framework on your Windows 10 computer. This tutorial will be very similar for users of Windows 7 and Windows 8 and 8.1 as well. So we're going to jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the start menu by left clicking on it one time. And now you want to type in programs and features. Best match that comes up should say programs and features directly above control panel. So you want to left click on this entry one time to open it up. So now you want to left click on this option that says turn Windows features on or off. So left click on that one time. Okay, so we can see we have a couple of .NET frameworks in here. You can deselect both of these boxes if for some reason both of them are filled in or checkmarked. So you can see that a filled box means that only part of the feature is turned on, but a blank box means that none of it is turned on. So just in order to change this to an empty box, I'm just going to click inside of the box one time. It'll make it an empty box, and then once you've ensured that it's empty, you want to click on OK. And this will take a moment, so just be patient. And it should say Windows completed the requested changes. You can click on close right here. And at this point, I'd recommend restarting your computer and you should be good to go. So I hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.